Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a full leg workout, mainly focusing on quads and glutes. I wanted to create a workout that did not require a lot of equipment, so I picked one machine and I did my entire workout only using that machine. So I hope this video is helpful for you guys and it gives you ideas on how to create workouts around your gym that don't require that many things. You can have a killer workout and only use one machine. So I hope this video is helpful. If it is, please give it a thumbs up and comment below and let me know because I love hearing from you guys. I decided to use the power squat machine, but you could also use a hack squat if that is what your gym has. The first exercise in this workout is a wide stance front squat. Make sure you keep your core tight, back straight, head in line with your spine. Keep your legs engaged the entire time and squeeze your glutes at the top of each rep. The second exercise in this workout is a narrow stance pulsating squat. So for this variation of a squat, I decided to do a back squat so the weight is behind me instead of in front of me. I go down about halfway and I do pulsating reps, so I'm not coming all the way back up. And this just focuses on my quads and really burns the muscles all over my legs, but mainly on my quads. So just make sure you keep your core tight, back straight, focus on your breathing, focus on muscle-mind connection. Don't just go through the motions, really push yourself. So that is exercise two in this workout. The next couple of exercises are a little bit more difficult since they are single leg exercises. So I decided to just do the machine, no weights. So exercise number three is a split squat. And this is probably one of the hardest one in today's workout. Just make sure, again, you keep your core tight, back straight, focus on your breathing, focus on muscle-mind connection, push through your heel, and squeeze your glutes at the top of each rep. Exercise number four in this workout will target your glutes like nothing else. I decided to call this exercise a single leg front squat. I also see it all over social media as a single leg Goodmorning, but it really just hits your glutes like nothing else, and you do not need weight for this. Just focus on really feeling it on your hamstring and when you come back and squeezing your glute at the top of each rep. Make sure you keep your core tight and make sure that you focus on your breathing. You do not want to hold your breath. Exercise number five in this workout is a Goodmorning. This will hit your glutes and your hamstrings. You want to make sure that you keep your core tight to protect your lower back. Focus on your breathing, focus on muscle-mind connection, and make sure you squeeze your glutes at the top of each rep. Exercise number six in this workout is an alternating step-up. This has to be my favorite one from today's workout. You just want to make sure that you're pushing through that heel and you're focusing on muscle-mind connection so you actually feel it on your legs. This is also a cardio exercise because it will bring your heart rate up. I'm not doing a lot of weight. I'm keeping it very light and just focusing on keeping my core tight, my breathing under control, and just focusing on my glutes and my quads the entire time. And the last exercise, the sixth exercise in this workout, is just your regular calf raises. I also decided to throw in a little cardio routine. This is a circuit, so all these exercises are done in a row without any rest. I started with lunges with a calf raise, and then I moved on to faster pace lunges, all done on the treadmill. And then I did side-to-side squats on the treadmill. And I will write down the speed and everything in the description below. So make sure you check it out if you want the breakdown from this entire workout. After the treadmill exercises, I went to the stairs and I did a 30-second jog. And then I did a 30-second alternating step-ups. I don't really know if these are step-ups. I was just skipping a step. That's what I was doing for 30 seconds. And after the stairs, I did some plyometrics. I did 5 reps of each. But again, I will write down everything in the description below. I did narrow stance jump squats, wide jump squats, and then pop squats. I hope you guys enjoyed this workout. If you guys give it a try, let me know in the comments below. I'll see you guys later.